This is White Springs. Just check in. Pick up screws from there. Thank you.
Service, sir. Serve and protect. Service, sir. Serve and protect. Serve and protect. Service, sir. May I be of assistance? Of assistance. your service, sir. Your service, sir. Thank you.
Appalachia's a strange place. So much land, good land. But it's got its challenges. Guess nowhere's really good to raise a family tomorrow.
Well, it wasn't exactly your choice, if you catch my meaning. But what's the alternative?
As a species, you can't just roll over and die. You gotta pay, right?
Whole stretches of country up north, and a few fields of corn. Appalachia.
We'll get by.
It's good.
Pittsburgh grinding bread. Kettle.
Well, it wasn't.
Appalachia's a strong, but it's got its challenges.
Whatever you say.
It's slippy out. Yeah!
Gotta talk to Paige about those sunny bots. Giving me the creeps. Got any kids? My family's the only thing that matters to me. The only.
Evening.
How's it going? Hey, buddy.
Protect your flesh. Damage the flesh of others. Shop at Sunny's. Shop at Sunny's. We have what you need. Is only one Sunny. All other Sunnies are imposters. You need this upgrade. Your hardware is not compatible, but you need it. There is only one Sunny. All other Sunnies are imposters. Shop at Sunny's. We have what you need. Protect your flesh. Damage the flesh of others. Shop at Sunny's. Trade with Sunny. Sunny has what you need.
Use, no.
Shadow Dweller. How's it going? I came from a vault just like you.
Ah, you've never heard of it. It's really far away and hidden. Like...
a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Whatever needs doing. Ward says he's still trying to figure out what I'm best at. Ward's in charge out here. Well, he'll say he ain't, but he is. But as for the rest of them... let me know if you see any repairs I should add to my list. Evergrowing, unending list. Hey, fellow dweller. How's it going? Let me know if you see any repairs I should add to my list. Evergrowing,
offshoot of the rivers.
getting sick of potatoes. I know what this is, bro, but how about a little variety?
Well, hope you don't mind us settling in your neighborhood, because we're already kind of here. And if you want to kick us out, then the answer's no. If the walls weren't already kind of a statement to that effect. Inoculate? This some kind of a scare tactic? You mean those crazies with the torch skin? Those aren't just burn victims? You're saying it's from a disease? Thanks for the warning, but, you know, if I was a local on a campaign to keep people out of my neighborhood, I'll tell you what. One of my own is a doctor. Orc.
Come here.
I sent him ahead to
Come
start
here,
up an observation camp. Get the lay of things. You talk to him about this? If he's convinced, then I'm convinced too. Deal? Salka here, Aubrey. Assuming he agrees with you about this disease, then we'll hear you out.
Sore all over. Oh, building this place up is hard work. I've made a lot of friends here in Foundation.
Nobody special, though.
You know what I mean.
It seems like those robots have gotten smarter since everyone came back.
Ward says that walls and turrets will keep the raiders out.
Mostly, I keep an eye on the area around Foundation. I look for good things, bring back, if the super mutants are on the move, or a bunch of... Oh, I joined up with them north of here a while. Mostly, I keep an eye on the area around Foundation. I look for good things...
See you around. I've heard good things about you. Hopefully, we can go on a scavenging run sometime.
Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh. Never seems to end.
Looks like it might rain later.
I heard Sunny got a new shipment. I've got to go check it out.
Shoot it.
I don't understand why we can't get a few more suns to reward jobs.
Sonny always says the stuff will go on sale tomorrow. Somehow tomorrow never seems to get here.
I've got friends up there that didn't want to come with me.
Never.